the open mouth of Christ. Against my better judgment and his apparent insistence, I did it. And he said, well, Stu, he said, there was another man, wasn't there, 2,000 years ago, who annoyed the religious establishment of his time. In fact, a lot of people didn't like some of the true things that he had to say. In fact, they crucified him for his tune. Now, can I just make clear at this point, right? I am not saying that I'm Jesus, okay? I'm not saying that I am Jesus. That's for you to think about.
Joe Pasquale won't be able to stay.